How do you know if you are in a healthy relationship? Well, in today's video, I'm gonna share with you one piece of advice that will answer that question. Hey, what's going on, y'all? I'm Bro Rye, the inspiration guy, here with another 2-minute mindset where the goal is to get you thinking about how you're thinking. Now, if this is your first time on my channel, thank you for stopping by. If you find any value whatsoever, do me a favor, consider joining the tribe, clicking subscribe on the link below, share this video, like this video, and comment on this video. If you're already part of the Ohana, welcome back. Now, I remember back in middle school, high school, and even college, I would get the question, should I stay in this relationship? Now, most of the time, it was a boyfriend-girlfriend relationship, but sometimes it would even pertain to friendships. And I would always respond with the same thing. And it actually was a question, and the question was this: does this relationship add on to you or take away from you as a person? Meaning, does this person add on to you, making you better? Does this person add on to you, meaning they know your goals, your dreams, and what you want to do, and they're going to support you in that? Or is this relationship or is this person taking you away from who you really are and who you really want to be? But the question I'm asking you is, are the sacrifices you're making adding on to you as a person or taking away from you as a person? Now, when you start to answer that question, you'll start to realize more and more if this is healthy or unhealthy. Do me a favor, I would love to know what you believe makes a healthy relationship. So be sure to drop a comment below. And sometimes with these healthy relationships, the questions or the things they say might be hard to accept. And when people say things that are hard to hear or hard to accept, but they say it with love, that's because they truly care. So when I think about a healthy relationship, it's not a perfect relationship. It's just a relationship where you know each other's goals, you support each other to get there, you know it's gonna require some sacrifice, some patience, some understanding, and sometimes it's gonna require even those hard conversations. So when trying to figure out if you're in a healthy relationship, start with that question first. Is this relationship adding on to me as a person or taking away from me as a person? But remember, it doesn't happen until you realize with your realize that you were created for greatness. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.